not your only friend, but I told you. You know where I'm at if you need me. You know where I'm at if you need me. You know where I'm at if you need me. As long as you know.
Yo, what is up, Bryce Squad? Welcome back to Bryce Squad, where everything and anything can happen. So we got another music video. This one's by DDG. I'm not gonna lie, I do like his music. It's a lot. it's a lot different than what I just watched with Cardi B and Meg Thee Stallion. But let's get to it. It's called "Moonwalking in the Calabas." Official music video. Original link in the description box down below. And tell me what you guys' just thoughts about DDG. Who do you guys see him as a rapper? You guys see him as a YouTuber still? Do you guys, is he in between? To me, he's in between because he still makes good content, you know. Let's go ahead and get straight into it though.
Ballin' since I was a jit. Way before Oakland and filming the skits, I had a goal to get rich. Mama was struggling paying the rent, I couldn't help her with shit. Hey, then I'm feeling so stuck in this bitch. Car broke down, can't fix that shit. I cried at night, I admit that shit. Oh, too old, I whipped that bitch. She left me alone, but I miss that bitch. She text right now, I like, hit that bitch. Old friends like how you get that lit. Same old me, but they think I switched. Fuck old friends, I don't know that bitch. Racks too big, can't fuck that shit. Hanging on when I hold that shit. Mama, I told you we gon' be okay. Whippin' the Benz, she live in LA. Tryna thank God, but don't know what to say. Lot of square footage where DDG stay. Bartin' in August, I'm moving in May. Hop out the foreigns and black is my race. No, it's not running, it's facts in the bank. 400 on beanies. Easy. She want dick, she needy. Freaky, I like race, no Lamborghini. She.
I think. Yeah, I don't know if you guys look at his. Like, I guess listen to his music before. Wasn't bad. It's not bad at all. If you look at it, you listen to it before and now he got so much better. That's just personal opinion because, you know, people be attacking YouTubers. Just be like, hey, shut up. You don't know what you fucking talking about.
Be sleepy. Yeah, make me a wish, no genie. Vanish on niggas just like Houdini. I feel like Michael Jackson. Moonwalking through the Calabasas. Louis bag, gotta hold the ratchet. Just in case a nigga wants some action. Got some means, but it's just a fraction. Spending money for my satisfaction. Benjamins, we don't fuck
when I drop, they'll post that shit. Yeah. All good though, I'ma note that shit. When I blow, you'll owe me, bitch. Humble ass nigga, but I know I'm rich. Yeah, rich as fuck. Fuck that shit, I know I'm lit. If we beef, I fuck your bitch. All of the niggas I beef on the internet, I hit up all of.
I was vibing and my fucking dog just, hey. Ah, dude.
They bitches and get on wet, call her Uber. I hit him and send her back, do it in silence. Cause players ain't into that, no, oh. I hit this bitch on the low, oh. She says your dick ain't was so. And she had told me you broke, oh. That's tough. I got a blicky and sit on my hippie cause LA is tricky. They tryna come get me. Bought some Balenci's, they don't even fit me. They 950, but fucking no biggie. I'm with a bitty, she tryna get busy. She kiss on my neck, but I told her no hickey. Tryna get with me, I told her she silly. She just for the night cause my bitch is too pretty. Spent 400 on beanies. Easy. She want dick, she needy. Freaky. I like race, no Lamborghini. She off X, she sleepy. Yeah, make me a wish, no genie. Vanish on niggas just like Houdini. I feel like Michael Jackson. Moonwalking through the Calabasas. Louis bag, gotta hold the ratchet. Just in case a nigga wants some action. Got some means, but it's just a fraction. Spending money for my satisfaction. Benjamins, we don't fuck with Jacksons. Benjamins, we don't fuck with Jacksons. I feel like Michael Jackson. Walking through the Calabasas.
I like it. I just, those 2,300 fucking dislikes. If you guys don't know about YouTube, if you're getting your videos getting disliked, it's still getting attention. But everything is, I mean, personal opinion, or if you just don't like someone, you can just dislike all their videos. But I mean, it's not, I like that, but I'm just confused about why is there, I mean, from 134,000 to 2,300 dislikes, I mean, the difference is a huge difference, but oh well, that's personal opinion, I guess, to a lot of people, because maybe they don't like it. I don't know. I thought it was good, though. You can see how much better he's getting as an artist. But like I said, guys, if what do you guys think of him? Do you guys see him as a YouTuber still, a rapper? I think I saw him on Wildin' Out too, so props to him. I don't really watch TV a lot, but if this is like not sponsored at all, obviously, but if you guys have this, if you guys have smart TVs, you guys need to fucking download that Pluto app. It's fucking, it's literally probably one of the best apps out there right now. Plus, we're all in quarantine. We're all just chilling at home. Free live TV. Free. Free. But I'm not going to talk you guys' head off like I always do. So I'm going to end this video right here. Remember, I love you guys, and I got you. Peace. Don't really